Hello, my name is Aaron. When you convert a Microsoft Word document to a PDF, the Word comments will usually appear automatically in the PDF. However, that's not the case with revisions created with track changes such as insertions and deletions. So, today's tutorial shows how to convert Microsoft Word documents with track changes to PDFs so that the track changes also appear in the PDFs. Today I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365. These steps also apply to the recent single purchase versions of the software. If you're using a recent version of Word for Mac, you don't have to take any extra steps to include track changes in your PDF. Simply set your track changes to be visible, and then save your Word file as a PDF. To begin, select the File tab. You may have a Save as PDF option in your Backstage view. This option won't work for this process, so we're going to select Save As instead. Next, select the More Options link. When the Save As dialog box appears, select the location where you want to save the PDF, and then select PDF in the Save As Type menu. Now, select the Options button. When the Options dialog box appears, select the Document Showing Markup option, followed by the OK button. Lastly, select the Save button. When you open the PDF with software such as Adobe Acrobat, the track changes should now appear in the text. Comments should also appear to the left of the text. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at aaronwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlist, How to Use Microsoft Word, where you'll find many related tutorials, including how to use track changes and comments in Microsoft Word for both PC and Mac. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.